Now guys, this is a short video. It's actually only one knot that you need to learn if you're going fly fishing. And unless you're going fly fishing for big salmon, chinook, or maybe you're into the saltwater fly fishing game. But for most trout, grayling, and all the fly fishing for fish up to 7 or 8 pounds, you only need to know the perfection knot. And this is how simply you do it. Take your line, you have the tag end on this side, and then you make a loop, and the loop comes in from the rear side, and you pull in the tag end, you twist it over, you lock it between your fingers, and then you take your tag and you pull the tag in between the two loops, and when it goes in there in between the two loops, you can hold on to it with your long finger over here. Then you stretch your fingers in to the big loop and you pull out the small loop. And you will create something like this. It's very simple. It locks the tag vertically in relation to the horizontal line here. And this one never slips because of that. So here you got your little loop. I will do it one more time for you. Take your tag end, you make a loop, and you allow it to go in on the rear side of your main line. And you make another loop on the front side of your main line. The tag end comes out here. And you just take the tag end, you pull it across in between the two loops, and you lock it with your long finger. And then you take the smaller loop and you pull it out. Right in the big loop. And here you see how you lock it. And of course, here you can put some water onto it and then pull it harder. Now in this case I made it so small, so I need to stick something through there. And then I pull as much as I can. And it becomes a very nice little knot. As you may see here. This works for 99% of all your fly fishing adventures. Now with a bigger line, this would look like this. I don't know if this is gonna help you see more properly. One loop behind, one loop in front, around, then in between. There we go. Lock it. And then pull the smaller loop straight out through the bigger loop. And lock it in a 90 degree angle. The perfection knot is a mastermind knot invented by someone. Well, cheers guys.